and these. They look the same to me, right? Nah, we just gotta paint them. All fun. Tons of fun.
What you doing?
We are painting some wood sealer on these cedar shakes.
Why?
Because it's cedar bleeds through, and because wood needs to have a good primer coat. And then we're gonna put them up on the house, and then they will also get an exterior paint coat when we get to that point. But for right now, we're just getting them primed and dried out, and then they'll be ready to go up on the house. So part of today's job.
If it helps, all of them.
Well, that's not very
much. Yeah, we filled one box. It took two boxes, but we filled one box full of them. Now we got all this primer.
This was a special order, and it did not specify what the minimum width of the shingles would be. So we need a minimum of 5 inches for the house. That's what the current pattern is on the house. And we have some pretty small ones in there, like 2 inches, which is not helping with that. So we had two boxes of special order, and out of two boxes, we've got a good start, but we're going to probably need to order like 10 boxes to get all the shingles replaced that we are responsible for replacing. So anyway, that's how that went down.
Tons of fun.
What are you doing?
No.
What are you doing?
No.
Life's made of your best laid plans. You really want to shake your fist, but you don't know who to blame. Well, you can blame yourself, or the man upstairs, or the guy on the screen who says he cares. But all the shame and the blame won't change a thing. What's done is done. Oh, but grace has just begun. And God says, I'm gonna turn it into something different. I'm gonna turn it into something good. I'm gonna take all the broken pieces and make something beautiful like only I could. So put it all in the hands of the Father. see why we're living down here in this yet to be is to watch God take the most broken things and to hear him say, when I get through, you're gonna be amazed.